Greetings. Today is Thursday, September 6th, 2017, and this is the inaugural entry for the channel Esoterica. Welcome. It is also the first full moon analysis of what the channel will hold for the upcoming month and onward, and therefore, what you can look forward to. I am in the process of finishing the first documentary video, which will cover the introductory nonfiction works of Dionne Fortune and her impact on the modern occult community. I hope that in the near future, I will also be able to present an analysis of her novels, which really, on their own, present the groundwork for the initiate. I also have access now to a biography of Fortune and an analysis of her work and impact on Marion Zimmer Bradley and Diana Paxson, which were not available to me at the time of writing the original document currently in production. With the addition of these resources, I will probably include more information on Dionne Fortune at a later time. I also have plans for a shorter video covering the history of the Ouija board, and then a more in-depth look on the spiritualist movement that prompted its creation and the creation of like means of contacting the spirit world. Notably, I'd like to discuss how the Fox sisters, who founded the movement, recanted it and then recanted their own recantation. But back to the Ouija board, it has a fascinating history wherein it traveled from an innocent parlor game to a means of contacting the devil, denounced by the Catholic Church and, well, featuring a prominent and memorable role in The Exorcist. I would also like to put forth a basic outline for the layman to differentiate a genuine paranormal investigator from a fraud. At an earlier phase of my life, before certain life experiences that altered those plans, I had intended to become a parapsychologist and professionally study the occult, esoteric, etc. Yes, I never intended to amass wealth. But I spent a large chunk of my undergraduate years learning how to separate the helpful people from the ones out to fleece you. Beyond that, I am open to suggestions, inquiries, and whatever else. I readily admit to being terrible at social media, but I will try to respond or at least acknowledge. Unless your goal is to be an unhelpful jerk, then I shall ignore you. Otherwise, I hope you continue to watch my videos, comment, like, sub. You've been here long enough to know the routine. Thanks for listening.